gosh, everyone's so crazy.
How to be sexy while karaoke.
Guys, so I'm here at karaoke in K-Town. What? They're so crazy. We're gonna sing
Part of Your World.
How to be sexy.
Lodifons. What is this? Vlogmas Day 21.
Part of Your World.
Yay.
Okay, go.
All right, go ahead. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything. Look at this row. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Look at your round.
You guys know I always love eating here. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. Look at that lobster. And this is the lobster cob that I got this time, and then we're not gonna eat this. We just put it on the side. But we're having a little like girls' day, like girls' lunch. She's on holidays, so she doesn't have work right now. And then, yeah. Oh, cute boy over there. Hey. So cute, oh my god, wow. Oh my god, swag. So cute. I know, I could see like all out. But we're gonna eat, but I just wanna show you guys what I got. And yeah, I'm gonna have a fun day. We just went did a little shopping in the morning because it's holiday hours, and then we're gonna eat. So Nikki and I are at Ralph's, and we are gonna bake cookies tonight. Holiday cookies. So I don't know, like, do you know how to do it from scratch? We're not doing scratch, right? I was like, maybe we can be like super like healthy with it.
Really want to.
No, we're not gonna do the scratch thing. We're gonna do the Scoopy thing where we just like pretty much break it apart and then put frosting on would be like the hardest part. Down. I mean, we made it already. Yay! They're ready. How cute. We're done.
JK.
All right, we need to get cookies. Oh, look. Oh my god. Magically, we like went to the right aisle. So legit. Okay, we'll have sugar cookies. Oh wait, should we get the one that's in the fridge though? Cause this is like, do we want to do a little bit more work? You know what, we can get, let's look at the fridge one and then look here if we don't have, oh, frosting though. Well, let's still look. So we're home now. Nikki, what's up girls? We're about to bake the cookies. So we did end up getting the pre-made ones, the snickerdoodle, sugar cookies. We got some frosting to decorate, or actually that's sprinkles. This black frosting, this white one, green, red, and then the cookie sheets, and we're gonna bake. Yay. Okay, so what we're gonna do, I think we have to preheat the oven, so it's probably like preheat to like 350 or whatever.
This one we have to like stir.
Yeah, let me just do this one. Let's get started. Oh, you're
yay!
Holiday snackies.
Hey Snapchat. We put these, you know?
Okay, so first step for
you. I love it! She's such a chef. Look at her.
First,
Nikki J. Pardon.
This is how you make cookies from scratch.
From scratch! Getting it. Okay, so you guys gotta look at this.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that. Boom. About to put the cookies in real quick, but I gotta wait till it's 350, so let that over here. Stir cookie mix, melted butter, water, and egg until soft dough forms. Okay, so we need to get the butter. Just put 1 tablespoon of the
Fiji.
Like that?
Yeah, perfect.
And then an egg and then the melted butter.
Beautiful.
Oh my god, look, it's almost melted.
And we're gonna show everybody. They can't see the melting that's going on.
Look at that. Whoa, it looks crazy. So melt the butter, you guys. It's like not really that hard. And then after, I'm like, whoa, it's going crazy now.
Only if you're a chef, you
can do that. I have it on like pretty low though.
Okay, so we have.
For the Christmas holiday or holiday, I pretty much have a lot of cheat days. I don't really do like, I guess, everything like super vegan and super healthy. But yeah, I mean, holidays, like, I feel like
I don't really want to like limit myself too much. I mean, obviously, like I still have my meal preps like all up in here, you know, but like I still am eating like quinoa salad and crazy stuff during the day. But sometimes, you know, you can like have cookies, snacks, cupcakes, whatever, just for the holiday. I'm not going to eat it like all year long or anything like that. You know, I'm still into the...
And mind you, we're not eating all these cookies.
No, we're not even eating them. We're like making it for other people and giving them away. So if you guys want one, let me know in the comments.
So I'm setting the alarm for 11 minutes to start for the sugar cookies right now.
My oven like always goes crazy.
Oh, look at that.
So that's everything all together in the bowl. The egg, the snickerdoodle mix, and the melted butter, like the whole stick we actually put in.
And
a lot of butter.
A tablespoon.
And a tablespoon of Fiji water.
Even though my arm is like, it's so crazy. My arm has been hurting so bad. I haven't been able to edit. It smells so good. I can't believe it's almost Christmas in like literally 3 days. It smells so good. Smell it. Oh my gosh, it smells so yummy. Okay, so I gotta like put each of the balls
like that. Let's check this out. It's done. It's been in there for 11 minutes.
Done. So I gotta let
However,
it cool off.
We're
so
not
like
done.
Leave it.
We still have done. The snickerdoodles, which are going in for.
Well, actually, I want to set the timing. Yeah. Actually, I could do it after. It's fine. Cookie time. Cookie time.
Cookie time. Christmas trees. Snowman and snowflakes.
Anything in your imagination that reminds you about Christmas, presents, whatever. I mean, we are limited in the colors, but you know, I mean, these are pretty good colors.
For Christmas.
We're gonna decorate. Yay, it's getting hot in here. Whew. Let's put the AC on. Took them out of the oven, and this is what the snickerdoodles look like. So cute, but it's super hot. I actually just ate one. Like, it tastes really, really yummy. So that's the sugar cookie that I ate, and then this one. We're gonna let cool down, and we're gonna decorate them, and then we're gonna also put the rest of this and then that on the cookie sheet so we can make more. But I only have two right now. I'm gonna let these cool down, decorate, and then make more. Yay! Until then, I'm gonna watch E! News. All right, so we're done with the cookies. Not really, so they are almost done. We're gonna decorate. Kind of a lot of frosting, but this is my snowman so far. Doesn't look bad, right? Hey. Oh my God, you did such a good job. So cute. Oh my God, look at what happened to the snowman. Oh my God! Oh my God! Aww. It was so cute!
It was. It's okay. We can do it again.
Screw it up again.
Present.
Oh my God, there's frosting in my hair. Look, there's frosting all over my hair. Okay, so what do you guys think of my snowman?
Hello, cutie. Do you guys like it? I can't help it. Should I put like more stuff around it or no?
She made so many. I made that Christmas tree, which is kind of like, I don't even know. I didn't really do that well. My Santa, my snowman, and I made a snowflake. I'm not done yet. I'm gonna put these sprinkles on. What is that? Oh my God, a candy cane!
Candy cane! It's gonna be so
Oh my God, it's so gel. It's so cute. That's such a good idea.
Oh my God, your candy cane is so much better than mine.
No, it's not.
Look at what happened to mine.
It's not a competition.
But it is.
It's fine, hello. I had to do the snowman like twice. No, yours is cute too. It's all good. I mean, it's really hard, everything. You did a good job on it, like everything. And you made so many, you're like killing it. I only made like these. So we are almost done with this whole platter and we're tired because it was a lot of strenuous work and my hand hurts right now
feel like I have like starting to get like, I don't know, hand pains. But anyways, this is our platter. Look what we did. And we're probably not gonna do the rest over there because we're just too tired. But we'll just pack it all cute, and these are our Christmas cookies. So if you guys wanna do them at home, you still have time to do them. Just buy the pre-made packs and then decorate it with all the frosting. And these are some little ideas we have. You guys might be better than we are, but we tried our best. And I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching this Christmas cookie video. And I'm gonna end Vlogmas day 22 with this. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Say bye, bye. Mickey. Mwah. Mwah. Bye guys, Merry Christmas.
Hey guys, so I'm here. Gracias Madre. With my best friend Erica.
Hey.
And we're eating vegan food like always. And I got a bowl today. I already started eating it, so it's not like, you know, it's kind of like messy a little bit. And then Erica got a taco. She only got a taco. That's like so small. And then we got guacamole chips. Green juice, so, so yummy. And then Erica got a pineapple grapefruit, right? Erica. We're having a heart-to-heart talk. She's on winter break because she's a teacher. And then, so finally she's on vacation. So a lot of my friends that are on holiday get to hang out with me now, and I get to hang out with them. So I'm super excited about that. We're gonna eat vegan food, and then I'm gonna get my nails redone because my wrist has been hurting really, really bad. And I think it's because of the stiletto nails, because I can't really like edit that well. It's weird. It's like my wrist hurts really bad. So I'm gonna take these off and then get my regular nails again. Bye guys.